Hello everyone. So in this video, let us explore the Ragdan Park in Al Baha. So guys, I have compiled the daytime view as well as the night view along with the winter foggy appearance of this park. So kindly watch this video completely and give me a thumbs up if you like this video. The Ragdan Park is a natural wild forest that was developed by the municipality of Al Baha region. So friends, now we are gonna enter the Ragdan Park. There is no entrance fee to this park. On arrival at the Ragdan Forest Park in Al Baha region, the visitors are often taken aback by its breathtaking green landscapes. This park is located on a rocky slope 1700 meters above the sea level. You can see the juniper trees. This covers about 90% of estimated 600,000 square meters of the parkland. Line ride in the Ragdan Park is the most challenging and entertaining adventures in Al Baha region, especially on weekends. You can find the precise location to the zip line area in the description box below, because we initially had some trouble finding the correct location. The zip line is about 1 kilometer long with a 12% slope, allowing the riders to reach a speed of up to 45 kilometers per hour. The riders have to wear special clothes to enjoy the thrilling ride and have to adhere to the secure fittings and highest international safety standards. So you don't need to worry at all, it's really safe. The ticket charge is usually around 100 riyal, but when we had gone, the charge was 120 Saudi riyal per head, since it was a peak season here. This is the second time I'm doing zip line, because 10 years back I had done in Bangalore, but I cannot compare that with this one because this is longer, steeper and more adventurous. So I really recommend my friends to do try this activity if you are visiting Al Baha anytime.
Super. Look. Experience.
Nice.
Experience.
നമ്മള് സ്വയം പറക്കുന്ന പോലെ ഉണ്ട്, ഫ്ലൈ ചെയ്യുന്ന പോലെ ഉണ്ട്.
അടിപൊളി
അടിപൊളി എക്സ്പീരിയൻസ് ആയിരുന്നു, ഒരു പേടിയില്ല.
The forest park has undergone major redevelopment with new stone pathways, allowing tourists to gain easy access to the wooden areas. And the other improvements include gathering places, entertainment areas, booths, and many lighting decorations, green spaces, and shopping areas, and the main attraction, our zip line adventure. This park is covering a very vast area. So as you can see, there are small vans like this providing local sightseeing facility. Lush greenery of the juniper trees and their intertwining branches create large shaded area that provide an ideal space for gathering with our friends and family. Gonna see the night view of the same park. It was so beautiful at night. Just see the decorations, the lightings, and see the colorful pathways. This park is more busier and active during night. Trucks were there at the park, but we had no idea about the rate since we didn't buy anything from there. So better to keep something with you while you visit this park, because the park and food truck is active only at night. So friends, this was all about our trip to Al Baha. So I hope you all enjoyed watching this video. So keep supporting friends. Thank you so much.